Don here again. Woo, bumpy roads. Heading ice fishing this morning. Headed over to Otter Pond. Pond I had said I wasn't going to name, but that's where I'm headed. So hang out. It's going to be a good day. It's a beautiful morning. See you in a bit. At the Tackle Shack in Newberry. Best bait place around. You guys have a great day. Thanks.
Thank you.
All right. Good folks at the Tackle Shack. All right. Well, here I am on Otter Pond. Yeah, I mean, you can tell by the snowbanks. Looks like they got pounded pretty good here. So I'm going to have to put on the snowshoes. And I'll be dragging the sled through deep snow. My intention was to go all the way out to that point where I was last time, where I caught that bass and I caught a good mess of perch, and see if I could catch some decent ones for dinner tonight. But I'm going to work for it, that's for sure. All right. The sled is riding right on top, so that's good. And I'm only sinking in a few inches. That's not like walking on ice, but it's okay. I had to lose the jacket. It's a little bit harder walking than the last couple times I was out here. I got the vest on. It was probably close to 20 when I left the house. I think it was high teens anyhow. I'm supposed to get up in the mid 30s, so I don't want to get too sweated up wearing the jacket while I'm trudging out here. I'm out about where I guess I want to be. I was originally going to go out by that marker buoy, right in that general area is where I caught that bass and three perch. And when I was fishing out there, there were some young guys fishing in here. So this is where I'm going to set up and see what I can find. So let's see what happens. I'm telling you what, I'm glad I took off the coat because I'm already sweating.
Let's see, choke this baby.
I really want an electric auger. I'm gonna be buying one for sure. Alright. See if I can put the drone in the air. Put some hand warmers in the case, hopefully to keep it warmed up. See if they're doing their job. I'm so happy that this thing is working, although I must admit, just kind of looking forward to blowing it up. You know, the boy in me, it's always fun blowing up stuff, right? It's get this thing initialized. All right.
Ready to fly.
Ready to fly. Like the sound of that. Practice.
Powering off.
And to think I almost blew you up. Oh man. Sometimes I can be a hothead, I guess. Let's get to fishing. Three tip-ups out, no flags yet. I'm in 16, 17 feet of water. I got two kind of close to each other. Thought I saw something at the bottom on one of them. But... it's Still no flags. All the way. All right, so after all that moving around, took me about 45 minutes to get all set back up. As soon as that tip up hit the bottom, she went off, and whatever was on there got my bait. Come on, take it. Don't take my shiner though. Come on. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. There we go. Oh. Dang it. Huh. My shiner's still alive. Well, somebody's toying with you, buddy. Must have been a perch. Maybe a small one just grabbed him and couldn't get him in his mouth. False alarm. Oh man. Yep. Oh. All right, I'm all good. Not to worry. Let's see if I can sit down without falling over. There we go. Whew. All right. Put on the snowshoes and call it a day. See if those guys want my bait. Well, I guess it was one of those days. Well, you guys have fun. Yeah, enjoy your day.
Yeah. Appreciate it. You too. See you out here again sometime.
I hope so. Yeah. Take care.
All right. See you later.
Oh yeah, they're all some serious fishermen in there, right?
Now, what do we say when we catch a fish? What do we say? Flag up.
Flag up. All right.
And then we gotta run.
Yeah, all right. Hey, have fun, guys.
Thanks a lot.
So, yeah. Nice group of people out enjoying the day. See you later.